I saw a news story that the world's oldest person died. That's not really news, right? That's kind of exactly what's supposed to happen, you know? Like, I think if the world's oldest person killed someone, now that's news, right? World's oldest person commits double homicide, sentenced to life in prison. That's a news story. I think it's weird that in the English language we have different definitions for different types of animal shit, right? That's weird if you think about it, you know? Like, if someone tells you a lie, you're like, that's bullshit, right? If someone's being a little baby, they're a chicken shit, and something looks bad or is bad, well, that's dog shit, you know? Like, totally different meanings based on what animal shitted out, you know? Like, it's not even all animals either, right? Like, cat shit doesn't mean anything. It just means the cat took a shit. You know what's weird? Cat shit doesn't mean jack shit. How does that make sense? Who's Jack, by the way, you know? Like, it must be tough to learn English, you know? Because you can't screw them up, right? You can't be like, hey, you look like bullshit. I think you mean dog shit? Jeez, why don't you learn the language already, you know? What kind of dipshit doesn't know the difference between bullshit and dog shit? What, you got shit for brains, right? Like, if you lose your shit and you're crazy, then you're bat shit, right? But if you lose your shit and you're angry, then you're ape shit. It's like, who came up with these rules, you know? Like, who was at the zoo that one fateful day, right? Maybe that's who Jack was, you know? But we do use shit a lot in language, right? Like, isn't it weird that some people will say, I'm gonna beat the shit out of him, right? But other people, that's not enough. They take it to the next level. They go, I'm gonna beat the living shit out of him. Like, living shit? It sounds like a medical condition, right? Go to the doctor one day and he sticks a camera up your ass and he's like, I'm sorry, Mr. Jones, it seems you have this rare medical condition where some of your fecal matter is actually alive inside of you. Oh my God! What are we gonna do about it, doctor? Well, I'm afraid we have to beat the living shit out of you. So, that's where the expression came from. Right?